y'all, welcome back to another video. It's Brita Brad. It's lit, we lit, period. I'm kind of in a good mood. Well, despite I haven't been in a good mood lately, but I'm just gonna be happy every day. I'm not gonna let nothing or anything mess up my day, so I'm in a good mood. So if you read by the title and seen the thumbnail, then you already know this is a get ready with me. It's gonna be realistic. I gotta show y'all how I really act, because I be acting so bougie on YouTube, but I do not act like that. So I'm not gonna say I'm fresh out of bed, because I already ate me some oatmeal and some bacon this morning. Headed over my boyfriend's house later, so why not just do a get ready with me for that? It's like it's almost 2 o'clock, so it take me 10 hours to get ready, so I'm gonna get ready now. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, we're gonna get into the get ready with me. So I'm in the bathroom because obviously I'm about to do the things that need to be done in the bathroom. Like, I need to take a pee-pee, I need to get in the shower, and I need to brush my teeth and do my face. Hair and stuff comes last, so. Alexa, play.
Ski. The way I be in the studio, I don't know if I want to change the way the old or ruler. If it's you, I'm with the Seminole.
Okay, look, we don't y'all like my new nose ring. Okay, so look, I know y'all probably like a little confused, but you let it sit on your face while I brush my teeth and stuff, and then you're gonna use Crest, because you gotta use mouthwash, and you gotta use, y'all, why? See, my mommy get mad at me for leaving hair everywhere, but we're just gonna put that in the toilet. And you gotta floss, so that's what we're gonna do. Okay, so Alexa, stop. Okay, so now that it's done. Okay, I'm finna get in the shower. And yeah, I'm finna get in the shower. Then I'm gonna get to y'all. No, wait, I'm finna stop getting to y'all. We're finna just go together. So let me take my robe in the bathroom. If it's not pink, don't get it for me. Let me get in the shower. And I'm gonna get back to y'all after I get out the shower. So just enjoy whatever I put after this clip, because I'm not that good with vlogging, but y'all gotta bear with me.
Got a white boy on my roster. He be feeding me pasta and lobster. He just hit me up on Tuesday, like, what's doing bad? Let me take you shopping. I told him you treat me so well. He said, cash out for sale. I told him, well, thank you, baby. And think for my favorite lady. Well, I gotta go. They just let me know that I could pick up my Mercedes. You know what's up.
Okay, so I'm literally fresh out of the shower. That was the longest shower I ever took, because I had my music on. Like I said, I'm in a great mood. I'm gonna stay in a great mood. I'm not gonna let anything else. See y'all when I get in my room. Okay, so y'all, I'm back in my room, and now the get ready with me process is like really, really finna start. So this is what I look like, fresh out of the shower, granny mode in my robe. I look kind of cute. Let me show y'all. This is what it's giving, like, real grandma, housewife. All the way down to the white feet and the anklet. Don't ever play with me. Okay, anyway. Okay, so the first thing that I need to do is find me something to wear. Nothing too much. Probably gonna put like a tank top or something. It's raining outside, so. I got two tank tops from Target yesterday. I'm probably gonna put one of them on, so I'm gonna show y'all.
What
are you? Alexa, turn down. Alexa, turn down one more.
Okay, that should be not distracting y'all. So I got this pink tank top and I got the brown one. What are we doing? Pink, brown, pink, brown, pink, brown. I don't know what it gonna look like on me. What'll look better on me? Brown? I think brown, cause it bring on my skin tone. Yep, I'm gonna do brown. I don't know what I'm gonna wear with the brown. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna wear with the brown, but I'm gonna put the brown on. So I'm gonna put it on and I'm gonna come back. Okay, anyway, this the brown. I'm glad I got an extra small, because it's an extra small and it's still kind of. But you see how I bring on my skin tone? I don't know what pants I'm gonna put on. It was storming today, but now it's sunny outside. So I don't know if I can put some sweats on or what. So I don't know. I can really put some sandals on because my toes cute. So we're going to... I'm going to be right back. This is the perfume that I'm putting on today. Bare Confidatory Secret. He actually bought this for my birthday. And it smells so good. Look at it. It's halfway gone. And I just got this like a month ago. You don't got to spray that much. And this the lotion I'm putting on. He bought this last year for my birthday when I turned 17. I still got it. It's almost gone though. And you put, you gonna put lotion on, so. Oh, that's too much, y'all. Okay, we're just gonna put lotion on and then I'll be back after that.
So y'all, I'm back and I got my top on but I don't got my pants on. I don't know why my chest be so real when I get out of the shower. Like, I could just scratch and I just be red. But I'm finna do my hair and my eyebrows, so. That's what y'all finna see me do. I don't know, y'all. This is really raw and uncut because why it didn't come out perfectly like y'all be doing it on TikTok? Oh. Okay, y'all, so I'm not finna talk this whole time because we're literally be sitting right here rapping music, because that's what I'm doing. But I'm finna straighten my hair because the straight look has been giving lately. Get these. Y'all got to get these. I don't even know what they call. Remington. These flat irons. People that use my flat irons can vouch that these get you right. So let me do it one more time and then y'all just gonna have to watch me do the rest. Guys, I'm changing my part because the middle part look a little eighth up. So I'm finna change my part to a side part, like I should have been doing anyway, trying to be different and do this. So pulling the edges out that I'm finna make. Okay. Something ain't right though. My comment. Okay, yeah, I'm just, wigs ain't my thing no more. I want some braids. Okay, that's it. And it's itching like, Okay, y'all, I'm back. And I know y'all probably looking like, what is going on? She confusing us because I just keep jumping on and off, on and off. I had to change my hair because middle part was giving wig over pluck. And yeah. I'm not finna be looking like that today. So we're gonna do side part on this wig. If anybody watching this and feeling generous, yes, I need another wig. I'm just planning another wig. I just got one. But I need another black wig. Cause this one isn't. So I'm finna just run over this with the flat irons. And then I'm finna go to my eyebrows. I'm not gonna do no step-by-step video with the eyebrows. Like, if you don't know how to do your eyebrows in 2023, then, like, you need to do something. I'm just playing. But I'm not finna show y'all how to do eyebrows. Like, this should just kind of be a no-brainer. Yeah, so I'm finna do my eyebrows, and then when I'm all looking cute and I'm finished touches, then I'm gonna come back. It's like 3:30, so like 3, almost 4. So I'm gonna come back. Okay. So yeah, I'm ready, and I'm finna get ready to head to his house. It's 4:15 or something like that. I don't know if I'm gonna record when I get there or end the video here, because sometimes he don't wanna be on camera. Or whatever, so we're just gonna see, and if not, then I'm gonna insert the right clips in this video. But if not, I'm gonna see y'all when I get to his house. Y'all want to go follow him? Y'all want to go?